Because they don't have a future. I don't want to be here. I want to be here with my children as well. But right now, their future is starvation and war and death. And I'm here because I need to be able to tell them that I did everything I could when I still could. Please join us if you support us.